Side of the road heading up to the bush today. A nice fishing lake, actually. And look, a moose in the field in Lavington.
Probably just deep, hard in the walking in the deep snow.
Oh, maybe.
Good morning. We're at Echo Lake in Lumby. Gonna catch some rainbows and then go out and get some kokanee. So I bought that auger for $20 from my brother's pawn shop, but my drill isn't strong enough to make it go through the ice, so I'll have to get a better drill. But I brought my ice chipper. It's made from a chipping blade from a mill. My buddy in Lavington made it for me. Now I'm assuming, yeah, that's just water underneath between layers. It's gonna be thicker than that. Not too thick for New Year's Day, by the way, today. Happy New Year's, everyone. If we make a mound out of this, we can stick the rod in it for a rod holder. Looks like it's 5 inches thick. Need to buy a proper scoop that's got drain holes in it or drill holes in this. That ice is up, it'll be good. Jen's got a rod in the water. This is her first time ice fishing. She'll get a bite right away. Should get one right away here at this lake. Like right away here. And we're at my honey hole. This is where I always come. Well, Jen's had a bite.
So yeah, I got this tripod for Christmas. No more propping my cell phone up anywhere. Since my GoPros died, I haven't been able to use them. Need a nice new GoPro. Mine were old, a 4 and a 5. Well, we wanted to be here at 7. Used to come here all the time 20 years ago in the dark, first thing in the morning, and catch fish right away. This lake's really outfished. The fish are smaller. Yeah, you get a nice sunrise up here on a clear day. It's nice coming up after a night of snowfall, and the lake has no footprints on it, and a nice clear morning and a nice pink sunrise when you get a 6:30, 7 o'clock start on the ice. I must say this is strange. Usually you get bites right away. Echo Lake Resort Campground. And they have some cabins in that bay and around that point and into the other bay, and then a big dock and rental boats. Alright, made a new hole. Let's see what we get on the drop. Okay, we're at the bottom. So if you just tighten up your slack and then pull your rod up just that much, your bait will be a foot off the bottom. Well, Jen just said she had a nibble over there. Did you hear that? Well, let's go over to that hole where Jen's at.
See if you can catch him. He's in there and he's hungry. It was fun to have him keep grabbing at it.
eat something, but I want to catch a fish.
Guy might be renting out one of his cabins this weekend, shoveling the snow all off the decks and around them. Deep here.
Got one on the ice finally. It's 11 o'clock. Right on the roof of his mouth. That's an alright one.
They're all going in the smoker. It's pretty small. Yeah, I used to get good 1, 1.5 pounders up here.
So I got this tripod for Christmas, and Jen got a titanium mug. I have some other stuff to play with sometime too.
I saw that rod then.
Look at that one. Barely holding on to, man. Can you believe I got that out of the hole? You know what? He actually swam right out. All the way up and right out. Look at that. Barely holding on. Yeah, that's a good size fish. Some fog rolling in. Number 4. It's 2:30. Number 5. That's my rainbow limit. I can't catch any more. I can go out and get 5 kokanee, but yeah. And Jen still hasn't caught any. Lots of bites. Lots of bites for everyone though. Number 6, Jen's first one. Jen's fish, it's a really good one. Easily a pounder. Well, it's the haul for today. It's 4 o'clock. We're going to head home. We could, we're still allowed, well, I'm not allowed anymore. I've got my 5. Jen's still allowed 2 more. And then we could have gone out and tried to get 5 kokanee each as well. We're going to cook the big one for dinner and freeze the rest for the smoker. This is on the hill we pushed the toboggan down on in the beginning. We didn't notice it until coming back.
Home now, just showing you that I bring all the ashes back from the lake. I'll dump it in the fire pit here at home. I think in BC fires are not allowed on the ice. I think you can use a bucket. I might be wrong. Maybe a wood stove might be wrong. But I know just to have one on the ice for sure is illegal. I'm pretty sure it says that in the fishing regs.